We in the booth, new gen. Free my brother Vic, Ruthless Records, Shutdown Entertainment. But really though, how many more kids gon' die?
How many?
I'm asking them the questions but don't hear replies.
I don't.
If heaven's really in the sky,
is it?
I pray that God come and snatch me out this fucking life. My brother died, my mother cried, I see her pain and tears. Incarcerated like a prison's how I'm living here.
Yes.
Raised by the strongest, I don't show no fear.
No.
They don't see the signs, our Yawmuki Yawman's near.
Oosh.
Through all the blood, sweat and tears, if the feds would've caught me, I could've got years. Wallahi, this the realest shit I ever wrote.
Yes.
I'm playing battleships, these pagans wanna sink my boat. But me, I stay afloat, and this is real talk. My bitch is a kafir, but I told her she can't eat pork.
Haram.
And me, I stay on my grind. Tell them haters if they hate them, read between the lines. I'm in and out of council houses.
Yes.
Trying to get rich from a couple ounces.
Yes.
Trying to get rich and buy a couple houses.
Yes.
I'm sick of this struggle, I've been climbing mountains.
Huh?
I've been grinding till my feet bleed. Last case I had, the prosecutor didn't feel me.
Cunt.
I've got these pagans trying to kill me. Warrants on my head, man, the feds were trying to will me.
Fuck the feds.
To me it all feels the same. I go jail, come out and go back again.
What?
And tell my close friends that I've hurt, I pray to God you forgive me before I meet the dirt. I'm still stuck here in this troubled life, looking at the bigger picture, thinking about the other side. I see the stress in my mother's eyes, so I consigned 1,000 grams and had to hit the grind. Fuck feds, I pray there's justice for Henry Hicks.
Yes.
And God bless little Alan, he was only a kid. He fell victim to the street. Sometimes life's so hard, I feel like I can't breathe.
Oosh.
I'm standing on my own 2 feet.
Yeah.
I got plans to get it in hard by any means.
Inshallah.
Fuck Toe Puddle, them cunts got warrants
fuck
on me.
Em.
But that don't stop me from having a big chopper on me.
Swish.
I'm still beefing with the other side, and now my mother keeps on nagging, I'm stealing her kitchen knives. But mother, would you rather I die? The streets are cold and I'm alone and it ain't safe outside.
No.
I'm not trying to promote knife crime.
No.
But if they carry theirs for me, then I'ma carry
it's
mine. But if they carry theirs for me, then I'ma carry
it's
mine. My
is.
City's like Gotham or Batman on a dark night.
Yes.
I'm still stuck here in this troubled life, looking at the bigger picture, thinking about the other side. I see the stress in my mother's eyes, so I consigned 1,000 grams and had to hit the grind. I'm still stuck here in this troubled life, looking at the bigger picture, thinking about the other side. I see the stress in my mother's eyes, so I consigned 1,000 grams and had to hit the grind.
I'm